Hello everyone, it's your boy from the Finlando 21 channel. Welcome back to another video. I'm pointing to you, Matt.
I can't see!
What?
How am I supposed to know
well,
that?
Here's Matt.
Hi.
And we are playing, I'm not telling Matt so Matt can't see anything, but yeah, we're playing this game. So we did a blooper take of this, but Matt already knows the controls of the SNES, or the SNES. That's an odd game. Alright, you ready to open your eyes?
Yes.
This game was released in 1991, but it's getting close to 1992.
A link to the past. Ooh.
No, don't click enter.
Why?
Well,
it's the start button. Oh, long ago, in the beautiful kingdom of Hyrule, surrounded by mountains and forests. Am I allowed to press a button now?
No, it skips the whole thing.
Legends told of an omnipotent and omniscient golden power that resided in a hidden land. Many people aggressively sought to enter the hidden golden land. But no one ever returned. One day, evil power began to flow from the golden land. So the king commanded 7 wise men to seal the gate to the land of the golden power. That seal should have remained for all time. But when these events were obscured by the mists of time and became legend, a mysterious wizard known as Agahim came to Hyrule to release the seal. He eliminated the good king of Hyrule. What's going on there?
Really?
Oh, unlocking Zelda in the thing. Through evil magic, it began to make descendants of the 7 wise men vanish, one after another.
Oh.
Destiny for Princess Zelda is drawing near.
And that's it. A. I clicked A.
You pressed enter.
Which is A.
This is A.
No. SNES.
Enter is the start button.
Oh, so let you start. Whoops. Never mind. Alright. Don't name it, Matt. Remember, this is Zelda. Everyone names it Link.
No. I'm playing.
You're not naming it Matt.
Yeah.
Nope. What is this? It does have to be capital letters.
Oh. Where's the backspace?
There's no backspace. Oh, wait. Yeah, there's no backspace.
That was the backspace.
There's no backspace. Oh, yeah. Oops.
You know nothing. Yes.
You can, here's the fun fact for you. In Breath of the Wild, you can't actually name your name.
Help me, please help. What are you doing?
I need to edit the camera. There we go.
Help me, please. Oh my god, I'm not playing it.
There we go, I'm sorry.
Please help me. Come on. Hey, my hand was there. Oh, I'm allowed to press buttons, am I? I'm a prisoner in the dungeon of the castle. My name is Zelda. The wizard, Agamemnon, has done something to the other missing girls. Now only I remain. Agamemnon has seized control of the castle and is now trying to open the 7 wise men's seal. I am in the dungeon of the castle. Please help me. Matt, I'm going out for a while. I'll be back by morning. Don't leave the house. Sure. What a guy. Okay.
You might want to break Brazos Pot's hearts.
What?
You're wasting hearts. Look how much hearts you got, and you're wasting them.
I don't care. I'm playing, deal with it. You got the lamp. Now you can light torches and see your way in darkness. Whee!
You cannot.
Yep. Don't have a sword yet. Oh, you are short on magic power. You can't use this item. What's your magic meter?
Stop clicking and see.
Don't go that way.
Oh.
What?
Oh. Oh, lovely. Oh. No. Nope.
Oh. Oh, okay. That one's the map. Cool.
No one needs the map yet.
I will give you 100 rupee to the man who finds the descendants of the wise man. Thank you. I'll go that way because that's what the map said. Hey, hey, you're not allowed in the castle, so go home and get some sleep. Okay. Oh, that's a rock.
Nope.
Help me, I'm in the dungeon of the castle. I know there is a hidden path from outside of the castle to the garden inside.
I mean,
score, what was that?
Nope.
Oh, there. Obviously.
Oh.
Into the water. Lucky. Uh-oh. Is that my dad? Matt, I didn't want you involved in this. I told you not to leave the house.
He's dying.
Take my sword and shield and listen. You can focus power in the blade. Hold the B button.
Not actual B.
Which is? X?
C. It changes. C, X, or Z. Sometimes it changes. Now go.
Then release it using the secret technique handed down by our people. Matt, you can do it. Save the princess. Zelda is yours.
And he died.
He died. No! Ah, I guess that one's the magic. X is cut. Let's see his pickup. Gotcha. This guy's bad. Go up. Ooh, yeah, I can cut. Whee!
What happened to your rupees?
Uh-oh, bad guys.
Uh-oh.
Why aren't there any rupees?
Yep.
It's okay. Get him to go that way.
Oh,
I touched him! He wasn't even looking at me! I gotta find the heart. Come and get me! Oh, oh. Yeah, yeah.
Oh, no!
Oh, I hit him though!
Oh!
Yeah, yeah.
You just wish you had. Congratulations.
You know what?
You just wasted your heart. You just wasted a heart.
There's hundreds of them. Relax.
You still wasted one of them. You don't really need it. Alright, well, if
oh, he's done. Was it S for the menu map?
That's okay. Map. So now you're in a dungeon.
Yeah. Just seeing where I am. Got it.
You can't break pots with a sword. Oh,
I'm outside again.
You're just on the castle. You're still in a dungeon. Not really.
Ooh, that looks like a thing. Let's go this way. Oh.
Ah!
He's got a shield.
Yeah. He's friendly.
Oh, I thought he would take over. Everybody began to act strangely. I suppose it's only a matter of time before I'm affected too. Get out of the way then!
No, you can't go that way.
What a poop.
Oops. No, would you like to quit the game?
I hit shift because I wanted to run.
Not shift. It's not shift. It's the SNES controller.
What?
I said that keyboard's NES is the SNES controller. You cannot say shift.
Okay, then what button is it when I press shift?
I don't know. But still, it's one of those buttons. I think it's... No, it starts.
It's select.
I'll select.
Come and get me, guys!
I think you're heading in the right direction, though. Don't have to kill them all the time.
Do when they're standing in front of me.
I mean, in front of you, it's fine, but you can dodge them.
Am I allowed to play the game, or do you want to tell me how to play?
No, I'm not telling you how to play. But I'm saying...
Sounds like you are.
But I'm saying...
And I'm saying...
Oh... What else?
Just. You got the map. You can use it to see your current position and the rest of the dungeon. Press X. Which is that one. Okay. Oh, I see. That's where I am.
You're on basement one.
Whatever, I'm going through the door. Thanks, guys.
Oh no.
Pooper.
If you keep running in circles, there's a way to do it. If you keep running in circles or like hide him, he stops and he doesn't know what you're doing, so you can do it like a distraction.
No, I missed him. Oh, oi.
You have to keep running around in circles.
No, can't run in circles.
Is it allowed to distract that hit? There you go, that's how you do it. Then that's how everyone did it.
You're telling me how to play.
No.
Just watch.
Oh, you lost your bot.
Terrible. Ooh, maybe it won't go up.
He's distracted. Yeet.
Key. Ooh, you got the boomerang. Give it a try. To select an item, press the start button. Ooh. Okay.
And you press enter again. There you go.
Score.
And now you get the key. And you go through into a nothing room, into a heart room. Because it's shaped like a heart container.
It's shaped like an L.
No, it's not.
It was. It was an L.
It wasn't an L. Oh.
Let's get this one a go. Hey guy, what's that do? Oh yeah, sorry.
Only right. A tiny bit of damage. Oh,
yeah.
Rip, first rupee ever.
First rupee. Oh, it doesn't do anything. Oh, I need that. I didn't want that. Oh, that's right, she's here.
Boss!
Open! Slip back!
He's a biggie! Hey!
Too easy. You got the big key. This is the master key of the dungeon. It can open many locks that small keys cannot. Open! Thank you, Matt. I had a feeling you were getting close. Matt, listen carefully. The wizard is magically controlling all the soldiers in the castle. I fear the worst for my father. The wizard is an inhuman fiend with strong magical powers. Do you understand? Not at all. Matt, listen carefully. The wizard is... yes, I understand now. Alright, let's get out of here before the wizard notices. I know a secret path, but first we have to go to the first floor. Let's go. Rupees!
What kind?
Blue one.
Yeah. First floor. You know what that is. So you literally have to go the same way. La 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 la.
Annoying.
Up you go. What do you think of Link design?
Looks like Link.
The design of Link compared to like the newer ones or the older one.
It just looks like Link.
Link with a pink thing.
Yeah, that's alright.
Zelda has brownish hair.
That's fine.
It's like the Twilight Princess.
Oh no.
Oh what? Oh.
You didn't know I could do that.
Actually, I did know that. Huh.
Well.
Here we are. First floor. You know there's another sound.
What?
Nothing. I said there's
telling me how to play again.
No.
I don't want to go that way. I want to go this way. Oh! Then it doesn't matter, does it?
It does! Oh!
Bing!
Ah! I don't mean literally the same way!
Came to the first floor, princess. Give me a clue.
You are on the first floor, that's correct. Go to the, like, the main room.
We haven't been this way.
Fuck. I told you. But.
Oh, fine.
It would lead to the same path anyway. It is in a different area.
Yeah, but I can just go that way.
Yes. Wasn't me. See, now you're in the main room.
There's a secret passage in the throne room that leads to the sanctuary. I'm sure the old man there will help us. Okay, show me the old man.
You're an
old
man. Oh!
Almost got Zelda. Guy.
What? Did you almost call Link Zelda?
No. Zelda.
Oh.
Where am I going?
Warp.
What did she say?
Go to the throne room. Have you been in that room?
No. Secret passage. The ornamental shelf should open. Do you have a light? It's pitch dark inside. You can't see without one. If you're ready, let's go. Help me push it from the left.
Push it real good. Copyrighted.
Oh, I can see now. Oh, get it. Get it.
It's Ratatouille.
Oh, get another one.
Ah!
It's attacking me.
Bad Ratatouille. Oh no, this is gonna be juicy.
What was that?
Magic.
Sweet.
What
did I need the magic for again?
The lantern.
I'm liking these. Oh, how do I light it?
You get the lantern out.
Start. That one. Start. Magic. Sweet.
I didn't do that. Sorry.
Stop it.
Sorry.
Nope. Cute.
And there you go. And it's pitch black again. And you're fired.
Why am I fired?
You're.
Oh, Jason.
Pick all those ratatouilles. They might not be better too.
Yeah. No, they're snakes.
Snake!
Give me a heart. Yes, give me a heart.
Ah! Yeah, I hated it. Oh!
It's fine.
Let's go.
No, I need the hearts. I mean the rupees. Clearly I meant the rupees! The hearts! There we go.
There you go.
There's another one.
Doesn't matter. Because...
Whew! Oh, yeah.
Three parts.
Oh no, the bats! I hated the bats.
What bats?
That was a bat.
It might not be a bat. Oh,
that was a bat.
Yeah.
That's a bat.
Oh, there is a bat. They're different bats, though. They're not the same bats from Adventureland.
This is original.
Yes, exactly. That's what I said.
You said it's not the same bat as the original. You know nothing.
I said not from Adventurecraft.
Oh, Adventurecraft. This is original. I'm like, we're playing original, dude. Key! Who leaves the key in the chest right next to the door? That's hardly good security.
Oh! Amazing.
After passing through these sewers, we will be very close to Sanctuary. Let's be careful. Nah. Let's not be careful.
Oh, they can't go through the water, but you can. And all your clothes are ruined. I hope you're happy with it.
They're not ruined, they're getting a wash.
Well, the exit's right there, man.
Yeah. But look.
It doesn't. It's hearts. What do you expect?
I'm getting rupees. You don't know how to play old games.
Yeah, I do.
So bad.
I only need it just in case. Plus, I've seen YouTubers play old games, like Zelda games, and they don't. And when I see rupees, some people don't collect it.
Then they're playing it wrong. Yes, totally. I hate playing old games. You must collect all the things. Go away, bat. I hate you! You too!
The angel's right there, what are you doing? If you actually
we're
went
fine.
Through.
Fine! You worry too much.
I'm not worrying, I'm Ethan.
You're worried. Whoopies! Oh. Go away, bats. Thank you.
Oh!
I need a key.
Key. Oh! Oh! So one of them's gonna have the key.
Why would the rat have the key? Hey, I did this!
Nope.
So before you were telling me that I wasn't supposed to kill everything, and now you're telling me I have to kill everything to get the key.
You know what I mean? You already killed
yeah,
it,
you
so...
just want me to rush through it.
No.
Yes, that's all you want. Look, a bombable wall.
Thank you. Just so you know, I didn't complete every Link to the Past, so if we do see some stuff, you're kind of spoiling it for me.
Well then, that's not my fault. You should have played it properly.
I played for 40 minutes.
Oh, no.
It took me a few attempts just to get through this point.
Really?
Yes.
This is easy.
Mainly because I was using it on the keyboard. I think the keyboard's not the real thing.
You think the what?
Nothing.
Why would the keyboard make it bad?
Oh!
So true, just beyond that door. Pull the switch over there. You both have to.
Oh, are you sure? Are you sure?
Come here, Ernie.
Which one's right? Which one's wrong?
Oh, now you just gave me the clue. You have to put the lever to open the door. Press the E button. Hold down on the control.
I'm not saying anything else.
You just told me. That was B.
And you just pull back. Now you just pull back.
Yeah, I'm trying to remember what A is.
C.
Yeah, it's alright. It's easy. Here we go.
And there you go. Because?
Because I didn't want to die. Why? Princess Zelda, you're safe. Is this your doing, Matt? No, I just came for the ride. Yes, it was Matt who helped me escape from the dungeon when I was a captive. Blah, blah. Say it once.
No, blah, blah.
Let's finish with you. The final one, the seal of the wise men will open. Matt, you must not let the land of Hyrule fall into the wizard's clutches. If he releases the seal of the seven wise men, evil power will overwhelm this land. Before that happens, before it's too late, destroy all of Hyrule. Ah. Before he destroys all of Hyrule, you can do it. You can. I sense that a mighty evil force guides the wizard's actions and augments the magical power. The only weapon potent enough to defeat the wizard is the legendary Master Sword. It is said that the village elder is a descendant of one of the seven wise men. Maybe he can tell you more. I will mark his house on your map, but watch your every move. I am certain that the castle soldiers will be looking for you now. I will hide Princess Zelda here. Do not worry. Seek the elder. Do you understand? Yep. Out me way. Hearts! You found a heart container. Your heart level increased.
Good job for not killing the bats, right?
For killing the bad guy?
No.
Oh, the bats.
Yeah.
Ugh. You're wasting the game. Mm-hmm. I'm not rushing through it. I like killing things. I want to pick up everything. I want to do this. You really don't know how to play it.
Was I singing? Yikes! Sorry, guys.
Whoa, there's a guy hiding in there. That was awesome. I didn't know that could happen. Boop, boop. Fairy? Where's the fairy? Another one! Huh. Cool.
Guess who's back?
Oh, not you. Close the door.
Oh, damn, I forgot to close the door. Ouch! I'm gonna get tricked on.
Oh, thanks, guy. No.
What's up?
Oops, wrong. This way. Oh, thanks.